In Blender 4.1 onwards, you'll notice you can't shade Auto Smooth to get this nice effect here. Rather, Auto Smooth has now been replaced by two new features. Let's start off by going over Shade Smooth by Angle. Before I do anything, I'm going to left click my cylinder here and press Shift D to duplicate it. Then I'm going to press G and Y to just pull along this green line, and I'll zoom in. I'm then going to left click my first cylinder here, and I'm going to press Tab to go into Edit Mode. You can see this is what our cylinder looks like just now. I press Tab to go back into Object Mode, and now I'm going to press right click and choose Shade Smooth My Angle. You can see this is now done what our Auto Smooth usually does. And you can see here, you can choose the angle just like how you could choose the angle with the Auto Smooth. The angle here pretty much just means that when the angle between two faces is less than 30 degrees, they will be shaded smooth. But if I press Tab to go into Edit Mode, you can see now these blue lines that appear, which is different from in previous versions, whereas nothing would have changed. This is because when we right click and choose Shade Smooth by Angle, it's actually going to mark something called a sharp edge. If I press 2 to go into Edge Select Mode and Edit Mode, and left click on my edges, I can right click and I can choose Mark Sharp. If I now press Tab to go back into Object Mode, you can see this has now got a sharp line here. And when I right click and choose the Shade Smooth by Angle, it's automatically assigning the sharp edges based on the angle. In previous versions, and we could also change it at any time we like, by coming to this green triangle here, and coming down to an option which would allow you to change the Auto Smooth. But you can now see this option is no longer here, and that's because it's been removed in Blender 4.1. Thankfully though, there's a great alternative to this feature now in Blender 4.1, so not all is lost. I'll left click my second cylinder here, and I'm going to left click this blue spanner here called the Modifier Properties. This modifier we're going to add is called the Shade Smooth by Angle Modifier. To get it, we can just left click this Add Modifier, and then under Normals, you can see we got the Smooth by Angle. You'll notice nothing changes, and that's because we still need to shade smooth. So I'll right click, and this time I'll just choose a normal shade smooth. Now you can see we have our Auto Smooth like effect, and we can even change our angle just like in older versions. You'll also see there's a setting called Ignore Sharpness, and if I was to, for example, press Tab to go into Edit Mode, and I'll left click one of these edges, make sure you press 2 on the keyboard in order to select edges. I'll select this one here, right click, and then I'll choose Mark Sharp. Now you can see that's sharp on our object, but if I left click this Ignore Sharpness, it's going to disable sharpness completely from our object, meaning it will only use this modifier here. I hope that cleared things up for changes in Blender 4.1 when you want to shade smooth. If you do have any questions, please feel free to let me know in the comment section below, and I'll answer them for you. If you're looking for some free YouTube courses, here's a few I made to help keep your Blender learning going. Thank you for watching, and take care.